I thought I heard someone calling my name. My fiancé, Claudia, and I were on a space trip. Suddenly, there was an intense shock and roaring sound. A massive shock as the shuttle crashed onto the moon. That's all I remember. I'm slowly starting to come to. But I can't sense that Claudia's here anywhere.
Everybody dies.
You're still here.
Leave now.
You should be hanging around here.
Otherwise I'll find you.
Yeah, everybody will die.
You'll die too.
This is it. If I drink this, everybody will disappear.
Are you sure you want to go there?
Watch out for the fog.
before you lose your life.
Please insert car key.
It's been a while. What's the matter with you? You look strange. Do I look funny? I've been alone since you left. Why don't you come to my room later? It's next to the center hall. We have a lot to catch up on. Thank you.
Please, Victor, there should still be some good batteries somewhere.
What? I don't want to be left alone here.
Victor, my dad gave this to me before my first flight. I'm giving this to you. I promise it'll protect you. You know you're not as weak as you think you are.
But, Captain...
Victor.
System reset. Please enter the date. System reset. Please enter the date.
Where did you go? If I can get the electricity back, I can open that door.
Please insert